I'm doing good. Just, yeah, continuing on. Gonna do that, and then I'm gonna do that, and then if I've got time, the chosen.
Ace combat.
Celebimbo respected Levant and instinctive Karagors, even as he made them his prey. Relive his grand assault by Morgoth and Mordor by killing Karagors with arrows.
Kuru, as my army fought its way across Mordor, I sensed my instincts for battle sharpening.
Find arrows? Okay.
Here in Mordor, the cunning thrive and the dull perish, or they become useful as long as the cunning find them useful.
Did I just hear something?
Under. Many Gondorians died during the fall of Minas Tirith, but some became prisoners of Sauron's forces. Learn the fates of Ithril and Bannor.
Survived. How did you find me?
Oh, it was easy. I just followed the trail of dead orcs.
The Nidrom. Did she escape Minas Ithil?
We were ambushed. I lost her. Many of our brothers were captured. Some remain in hiding. Sauron's armies continue to hunt us.
Nidrom is resourceful. But no one survives in Mordor for long.
We have a way out. I just need to find her, and whoever's left.
Then we must find them all.
Some of our soldiers were sighted in this encampment.
Tread lightly. We must be careful.
Yeah. I've seen it!
Sneaking about.
Bullshit.
Time to spill some Uruk blood.
Picked up a new trick.
Of us out there, Ranger. We can't stop searching.
Finally, I've been tied to this post for 2 days.
Are you all right?
I might need a moment.
You cannot delay. When you find Idril, escape to the west. Have a second chance in life.
I've already lived 2 lives. I was born somewhere near Umber. Herodrine.
That is a long way from Innisfil.
My order sent me to Gondor as a guarantee of peace. But the Herodrine had other enemies. I was to return, but by the time I was 10, we lost contact. I lived a good life in Minas Ithil. I was respected. I was happy. And then it fell.
So now you commence your 3rd life.
The only life that matters is the one with Idril. But we have to find her first.
And that we will.
use our soldiers as bait. Those are the lucky ones.
Have you managed to free many of your brothers?
Not enough. Some weeks we lose as many as we rescue.
I know you heard me. Those raiding pies are still active. They're starting to stink. Noise!
Thank you kindly, Ranger. I had given up.
Thank you, Baranor.
You want to draw out the rest of the rats that got
someone sneaking about?
It's a pigskin!
Come back, man filth!
I'm on it!
Die, man filth!
I can't do it.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
These orcs will suffer now. You saved this, Ranger.
Seem too clever, does it? Well, this is where you get to learn something. Gorm.
Thank you, Ranger.
your deck. Captain Baranor.
Karis. Are there any others?
Idril. She's alive. We were on our way to the fighting pits, and we were captured. She escaped. If I know Idril, that's where she's headed.
She's alive? She's alive. And dead hope.
We will find her.
Have you ever seen a spider's web, strung with dew? That is the web of fate. All possibilities hang in the balance, but as the sun rises and the wind blows, the dewdrops fall, and history is revealed. A dark lord or a bright one? Middle-earth will have neither. I will shake the branch until all have fallen.
Her visions reveal the truth. All of them. What say you?
Truth?
I used to believe in truth.
But it is a corrupted virtue in the hands of those like Shelob and Sauron.
Not heard!
Nanny, kill Goliath! These chosen will stop at nothing to secure the Hydea for their master.
The Witch King cannot be allowed sight over our plans or our forces.
I got him!
was unexpected. Thariel has found the messenger who is the who has information on the chosen to work with her to learn what he knows.
There is another worm we must intercept.
What message does he carry?
Orders. The three captains to report to the Chosen Ritual. He'll pass through this camp.
Well, he's going to find it curiously empty.
These worms move under guard. I'll move to high ground to eliminate the escorts.
Not all of them.
We'll see, Ranger.
Has he got anyone's head particularly, or just a human head?
Here they come!
Are you just seeing them now? This will be easier than I thought.
It's see how well they wage war now.
They will fall, just like all the others who oppose us.
We must learn what he knows.
Are you deciding whom I let live?
Just get the information.
Where are the captains who would become chosen?
They're coming from the fort. They should be here shortly.
Seems our friends are eager to meet us.
Good. Our friendly competition is not over yet.
Chosen, I am worthy. You are dead.
I can't wait any longer. Kill the talk.
Start counting.
Nazgul won't forget this, and neither will I!
Well, that's three captains who will not become chosen. But there is no shortage of recruits to take their place.
Any who are selected we will target. We cannot yet stop the Nazgul. We will slow them down. Who are you?
What time are we at in our lives? We're in streams. Only half an hour. Okay. Okay. Fair enough. It's an easy level up. Alright, that bow I've got is much better.
You have skills, but I've seen true warriors, and you are no true warrior.
To most Gondorians, this midnight urn is a simple pot of clay. But to the denizens of Minas Ithil, it represented shared sacrifice that only those who live on the frontier understand. For centuries, the name of every able-bodied resident of Minas Ithil was placed in the midnight urn, and at sunset, a name was drawn. That person would have to patrol the city's walls until sunrise. The task was ceremonial once we had a professional army. But that made it no less important. From our earliest days, it was always a neighbor watching from the walls. I was 10 the first time they drew my name, And I've never been prouder, though I could barely see over the parapet.
Why leave the defense of your walls to chance?
It isn't about chance. It's about unity. Everyone's names are mixed together, and everyone takes a turn on the wall.
More realistically, more low players vulnerable to stealth, damage by fire, damage by beasts.
I will teach you the meaning of the word savage.
Savages weren't supposed to be easy to kill. First, I'm gonna murder whoever's responsible for this, then I'll slaughter the glob who drained my savages.
Cough.
Should I be aware of Garrett warriors? Morbana, savage cutter, enraged by undead, and character.
Crush him!
I think it's important.
Die, right?
Stab him again!
Watch out!
I'll get your enemies!
Yeah, I'll just make you do something then.
These outposts are a constant nuisance.
All the more reason to clear them out.
Tremble before me!
Okay, that's fine. But...
Beast is close by. I can already hear their infernal singing.
Is it true that Tom killed you?
Snafu. Skark.
There's been a murder. Just a casual. Go check it out.
Here it comes!
so rude, showing up unannounced. Back in my day, we killed unwanted guests. Wait, we still do that now.
This requires a closer examination of your beautiful corpse!
The tide has turned! Retreat and live to fight again! Where's the weapon? You're chosen. Yes, right lord.
Gormod Orgulu.
These Olaghs are pillars of the War Chief's forces. Topple them.
It makes me
laugh. I've got him! Disarm him!
Yeah.
get in one day.
That's all good, that's all done, that's all cleared away, squared away, and we are at an hour. Well guys, thank you very much for watching. Do any follows, likes, subscribes that you want to do. I don't see how this is entertaining, but people watch streamers. I'm streaming because it's what I do for now. Enjoy, catch you in the future.